Okay, quest for semi-glory continues tonight. More Enter the Gungeon. Last time, after many attempts, finally unlocked the secret character, the robot. Mr. Robot Man here. So we'll see what he can do. Let's take a quick peek at what he's got. What do we got? Oh, okay. So we got that. We got that. That's cool. All right. What the hell is this? Semi-automatic. His right hand. All right. Infinite ammo. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Okay. Projectile delivery system. Okay. 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 All right. What's this? Coolant leaks. Here's an area with liquid coolant. Useful for putting out fires. Cool. Cool. So I don't need to find that water barrel in the first level then. And zap. Electrifies all bullets. Nice. Okay. Seems pretty good. Let's see how good he can do in the Gungeon. He's got a cute little end over end flip too. He doesn't have any. Doesn't look like he's got any arms. He's got these little stubby robo legs. Interesting. All right, well, let's see what we got. Let's see how it goes. All right, so this is the last week for Enter the Gungeon. Oh, there's this little. Wow, and he's got a lot of fucking. Many, many projectiles per clip. Oh, he's got 6 armor, but no health. Oh boy, that should make things very interesting. Let's give the active a shot. Okay. Oh, I see. I see. I see. Okay, so that doesn't recharge very often. Or very quickly, rather. Okay, so I think I like his starting weapon a little bit better than the Marines, even. There's what looks like about 20 bullets. That's pretty good. Well, all right, I'm gonna have to be super careful with my dodges though, since I've got no health. No health whatsoever. Oh, wait a minute here. Ah, crap. All right, well, whatever. Let's just keep going. Actually, what I am going to do, sorry about this, I will be back in a second. Do-do-do-do-do, come on, restart for me, please. Wow, that's taking its sweet time. Anytime now. On to the Gungeon, you can do it. Yeah, there we go. All right, we're gonna try the quick start. We'll see if it brings me back as a robot. It did not. All right. Well, that was wonderful. Okay, no props. Rather do it earlier rather than later. Okay, let's try this again. Get some fancy robot dodges rolling here. Alright, so 6 armor, no health, which is interesting. Very interesting way to split it up. So I wonder if, like, health boost items I get will give me health, or if it will give me armor. And what the hell? Now my... Alright, hold on a second here. I'm gonna have to unjack my gamepad here. All That's better. Moving a little sluggish to the right there. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Good to see you. Wow. This got a lot of bullets per clip here. That's good. Oh, wow. Good key drop there, too. Plus, now, since my active sprays water everywhere, I don't need to worry about fucking finding a gosh dang water barrel at all. That's pretty good. Plus, all my shots are electrified, so... I wonder if that will ignite oil barrels for me, or whatever it is. Whatever it is that when you set off fire, it kind of burns for a while. I'd be very interested to see what happens with that. If having the electrical bullets is enough, or if I need something else. Like an actual explosive or flame source. Robot doesn't have a pass to kill. Oh, that's unfortunate. I wonder if I can still ask the lady for a bullet anyways. Oh, hopefully we'll see. Hopefully I'll be not scrub enough to actually do it that way. If I've got only armor and no health and no real means to fill it up, it's gonna get a little dicey once shit gets more problematic. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, all right. Well, they're just going to do that bullshit. That's fine. Up, 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 up. All right, so there's the water barrel that I don't care about because I can just do that. Whoa, good call. Call on that. You spray people with coolant and shoot them, will it electrify enemies? Yes. Yes, it will. It acts just like a normal puddle of water. And since all my bullets are electric anyways, there's the other half of it. That makes sense, I guess, for a robot. So, wait. Oh. Well, shit. I didn't really mean to do that. Huh. Okay, so it let me buy the health, but it didn't do anything for me. That's an unfortunate waste of money. I didn't think it was going to let me do that. Oh, see, yeah, that electrified that up there. That's cool. That's some cool-ass shit. Well, damn it. I figured it would stop me from actually buying the shit. I figured he would shake his head and say, nah, you're a robot, you can't buy that. Oops. Okay, well, don't do that again. Hey! 25. Aim true, Robert. All right, well, this one doesn't look so bad. Boom, boom. All right, it's going to be an issue of timing for the rest of them here. Boom, all right, 3 for 3. And now this last one, which is going to be a bit of a pain in the asshole. Bit of a pain in my robot a-hole. All right, it's probably going to be... Oh, no, okay. Gosh dang it, they're timed just so... Make sure my angle is correct here. That should do it right about there. Okay. Oh, that would have been the time to do it. All right, now I've got to wait for it again. Damn it. Right there. Boom jams. Eat shit. Oh. Uh-oh. Ah, there we go. Come back to me. Woo! Free red chest. Oh, what is that? Oh, that's the thing I just unlocked, the bullet bore. Nice. Nice. All right. That's cool beans. All right. Good start. Good start. All right. There's the boss. Let's unlock these right away while I'm thinking of it. Ooh, lots of barrels to dive through. That's fun. Crunch, 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 crunch. Aww. All right, well, that's fine. So now if I get an accuracy boost for the robot, I'll be unfucking stoppable. Ooh, nice. Good blank drop. Wow, that coolant leak does take a long time to recharge, though. Whoop! Nice, good shooting. I could really use at least one key drop, please. Because I don't have the money to buy a key because I was an idiot. Boom, 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 boom. All right. And here's the other. Ah, oh, fuck it. Yeah, woo, bag of shit. That's what I was hoping for. Okay, boss time. So now I gotta be super careful since I can't fucking recover any health, essentially. Oh. Whoa, okay, he's gonna be a little dick nuts here. Alright, I'm gonna wait for him to do his first little jumpy jumps. If he is gonna do his little jumpy jumps. Doesn't look, oh, yeah, there we go, okay. You gonna just stay there for a while? Whoa, no! Oh, that's right. Oh, did that didn't hurt me though, did it? It does not hurt me. That's awesome. So I can't get electrified. That's cool. That's some good beans. All right, I'm just gonna duck behind there for a sec. So now it's pretty much master round or bust on all these if I have any hope of getting super far. Which I guess it would give me a free piece of armor. Whoa, not that time, bitch. Alright, I'm gonna be a little bit cowardly here. Alright, just wanna go like that. That's fine. Aw, he didn't stay down there though. What a dick. Whoa. Alright, you gonna jump somewhere. Thank you. Oh, this is good. This is good. This is real good. Nice. Eat shit. Nice. Another two armor. And a little, okay, a little gunny gun, and then. So good, I got recovered three fucking armor there. That's awesome. That's super good. Man, they even eat his Gatling gun. That's pretty good. All right. That was a fantastic start. I was hoping for a key drop, but that's all right. We'll make do. We'll make do without it somehow. Eh? Ah, another bag of shit. Oh, I suppose if I get to level 5, I can find out what that dude needs for the last shortcut. He's probably gonna need a 4th round master round. A whole bunch of keys, a whole bunch of money, and... What else did he need last time? He needed armor last time. Oh boy, that's gonna be tough. I don't know if I would want to... Oh shit, I forgot about the oubliette. Ah, well. I'm an idiot. Whoa. Alright, let's be real careful there. Yeah, I wasted those keys too. Oh well, that's fine. That's fine. I think the run was just going too well. Wanted to make it a little bit more challenging for myself. A keyless run, perhaps. Ah, see, there we go. There's a key. That's fine. Was that a worthy use of that? Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, of course, they don't get affected by that because they're floating everywhere. Shitbags. Ooh, 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 you could run through that, please? Thank you. Do, 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 do. That's not gonna end well, is it? Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, damn it. Forget that those things are active even when they're stuck in the wall. Whoop. Pardon me. Ow, what the? Really? Something else hit me there? That's some garbage. All right, well, there goes two. There goes two armor already. Uh-oh. Get yourself out of the corner there. Excuse me, pardon me. Nice. There, perfect. Whoop. Wow, even a just about a full load. About a full load doesn't knock that fucker out. That's whoa. Let's be chill there. What a shit. Boom, boom, boom. Another key drop. Great. I'm looking for some good chests now. Nothing but blacks and reds, please. Make up for the shitty chest drops I've had before. Of course, that's gonna sneak its asshole through. Whoa! Nope. Yep. Whoop! Do good. Another blank. Fantastic. Fuck that noise. Oh, nice. And I got a key out of it. That was lucky. Super luck. RNG, what are you doing? What are you planning, man? I don't know if I like that. All right, what you got? Well, I suppose armor is really the only thing. Well, we'll hang on to that. That's fine. I've got seven. That's cool. Oh, nice. He's just barely in range. Beautiful. Yeah, 100% accuracy. Woo! Oop, not that time, though. It's more like 80, 85, 90, 90%. Something like that. Whatcha? Oh, that guy. Oh, he tried. He tried real hard to get me on that one. Wasn't quite gonna work. So wait, I wonder... Ah, balls. Super shitty chests. Yeah, another bag of shit. Woo! So I wonder if Robot doesn't take contact damage then, because I swear that guy should have hit me for one. Or maybe those guys just light you on fire. I don't really know. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Yeah, look at that. I can't pick it up. Damn it, I really wish they would not drop those then. That seems kind of bogus. I'm gonna get a whole shit ton of health drops that I can't use, ever. Ah, well. That's fine, I guess. Ooh, statue to the gun god. Come on. Aww. It's a muncher. Can Robot take poison? That's a good question. I don't know, he can't get electrocuted. That much I've figured out. Well, I guess we'll check poison at the earliest convenience. He can get lit on fire. So I would guess he could be poisoned as well. Wow, enough to take down two of those fucks. Pretty impressive for a starting weapon. Man, this guy was purpose-built for me since I don't use anything but the starting weapon forever. Alright, looks like we're good to go. Alright, master round number two coming right up. Let's give some of these other bigger weapons a try. Oh, since this is all water. Oh, no, it doesn't. That's kind of bogus. So now if I do... Well, no, it doesn't do anything. Come on, since this is all water, I figured it would all be electrified. Alright, now let's... this is a chargey-charge one. Oh, that's right, this is on the bounce. The bounce ones. Alright. Whoa, that shit's doing something. Oh, jeez, alright. It's fine. Oh, yeah, get there. Oh. Alright, can he get poisoned? He can get poisoned. Alright, that seems kind of odd, but whatever. Shit. Whoa, that thing is still fucking flying around. Whoop! Whoop! Yeah, yeah, drill right in there. Oh, and it does a little explode-explode, too. Whoa, that's dangerous. That's a little dangerous. Ah. Yeah, get right in there. Oh, that's super dangerous. Come on. All right, let's... Nice. That's a pretty good weapon. I like that, that little bullet bore thing. Whoa. Okay. All right, doing good, doing good. I wonder, so as long as these things don't hit a wall, maybe? Whoops. Yeah, get right in there. Let's give him two. Eh? Yeah, nice. All right, two for two so far. That's real good. Got some good weapons. Doot, doot, doot. Wow, those things are still bouncing around. Pretty good. Boom, boom, boom. Elephant gun. Okay, which one did I use more of? Yeah, let's get that thing all full up. Doot, 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 doot. Doot, 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 doot. Okay, so he can't be electrified, he can be poisoned, and he can be lit on fire. All right. All good info to have. So now, at this point, if I got fire or poison bullets, would be super good. Ooh, nice, eat shit. Since I've already technically got electrified bullets. Although I wish they did something else, like I wish they had a chance to stun enemies or something like that. Make them a bit more useful. There we go, good, good, good. Alright, let's just be cool about this. Oh, that was super weird. I probably should have gotten hit by at least one of those, but that's alright, I guess. Alright, that's cool. Back up to 9. Back up to 9 on the old armor. Let's do it this way. That's not gonna help me since there's nothing even close there. Well, that's great. What a waste. Whoa. Alright, let's take a priority on this a little bit. Guys that are the greatest threat. Beautiful. Alright, and then, of course, worthless fucking health. Ah, okay. So I think I figured out what I need for this. I need 100 money to get in there. I may have peeked at the wiki to figure that out. So I either need 100 or I need to be super low health, I think is what it was. Which, oh, nice! All right, is it a mimic? It's not a mimic. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah, all right. Fucking robots gotta stick together. That's right. Okay. Yeah, got a little gunner bro to help me out here. So I wonder if technically, since I don't have health, if this would let me through. Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. For a robot, I need every bit of fucking armor I can get. Oh man, I hope he shoots some shit. That would be super awesome. Okay, so there's the thing. Is this gonna be? Oh well, never mind. Exploded anyways. Whoa. Yeah, yeah, go get him. Oh, he does fire. That's awesome. That's super good. All right, will that ignite? It will not. That's unfortunate. But, whoa, Jesus. That will light him or get electrified. That's cool. All right, so he's more of a burst fire type thing. Okay, all right. That's super cool regardless. Oh, nice. He fucking floats. Oh, he goes on his own. That's great. Yeah, go get him. Go get him, my friend. I think you got one shot on that. That's all right. All right. Let's be cool about it. Whoa. No. Whoa. This is going to be a little careful about these. Oh, that's super cool. I like that guy already. Yeah, get him. Get that stationary butthole. Oh, it's so good. Oh, it's so good. All right, now if I could get Turtle Bra or Wolf Dude or my Wingman or something else like that, that would be super cool. Fucking banging away in style here. Oh, okay. Just gotta watch where I'm walking here a little bit. Super good. He's got my back. I've got the front. He's got the back. Oh, ow. Damn it. Shit ass. Did not see that guy there. Ah. Oh, well. That's fine. Whoa. Oh, did I get that other dude? Nice. That's awesome. Yeah, yeah. Fucking fire. Super good. Oh, man. I'm liking robot a lot. Liking robot a lot. All right, what we got here? Oh, okay. That's pretty solid. Pretty solid. Keep an eye out for cape bullets. Yep. Thank you for reminding me. I think now that I know that they won't fire at me and they'll just kind of wander around aimlessly, I think that makes it a little bit easier to identify them. Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I thought my little robot... My little walking robot friend got in one of those. That would have been super cool. Yeah, get him. Nice. That would have been super cool. Oh, he will? That's unfortunate. That might make it a little bit tough. Well, luckily they're... Oh, nice. He's smart enough to keep that roll. Oh, there's nothing over here. What am I doing? Damn it. Well, as unlikely as seeing a cape bullet is, I think I'll be all right. It seems like they mostly show up in either one or two. Oh, nice. Mailbox. And was that? Oh, grenade launcher would be super good. Whoa, that guy. He almost got it. Yeah, get him. Nice. Got my back. He ain't afraid of no one. There we go. Okay, and there's the boss already. Really? I'm through number three already? Holy shit. All right. The drill was pretty damn good. Okay. This is actually pretty gosh dang good. Don't forget your blanks, man. Like right there. Okay, he's disappearing. He's disappearing. That's fine. Let's get this back out. All right, what you got, you fuck? Whatcha? 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 Yeah, get him. All right, let's pull this one back in. There you go. Okay, we're gonna. Okay, that's fine. Everything's good. Do a couple there, Oh, that smoke screen really doesn't help my case. All right, wow, that's doing super good. Let's get this one going. Oh, that should actually be really good. Everything's just bouncing around, plonking his asshole here. All right, I just gotta not get freaked out by my own shots though. Really super help. Yeah, just keep pounding away at him, man. Keep going. All right, he's doing his bullshit again. Gotcha. All right. Let's be a little careful with it. It's fine. Beautiful. All right. Don't corner. Don't corner. Oh, this is good. This is real good. Get him. Yeah. Oh, that's good. That's real good. 3 for 3 on the night. Bam, boom, and bam. Got 100 so I can go through the monster mouth. Oh, that's a good point. Let's go check it out. What do we got? Do 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 do. Oh, and it doesn't take 100. Just lets me go on through. Nice. All right. Chest friendship brick. Actually, wait a minute. What is? Oh, and there's a little dude, other dude thing over there. Nice. Oh, that's good. That's real good. Yoink. And yeah. Oh wow, that's super cheap. That's super good. Oh man. Cursed bunch of crap. All right, let's see what this dude's all about. Is he just gonna let me? Yeah. Oh wow, that looks super bad. Okay. Anything else up here? No. All right. I guess I could give it a go. How much? $18 only? Yeah. Shit. Yeah, man. Chance for a free red chest? I'll fucking take it. All right. So now my eye has got to be pretty good, though. There's one. Oh, there's two. Nice. Beautiful. All right. So now geometry don't fail me now. Oh, this is going to be a little bit garbage, though. Right there, you think? Right there, I think. Boom, nice. All right, can I just barely wiggle this one up there? Oh man, this is gonna be super trash. Donk, donk. Oh, there's no way. Wait, unless, can I just barely squeeze it up there? No, I'm gonna have to do it this way. Okay. Donk, donk. Ooh, all right. This is going to be a little bit tricky. Donk, donk. This might do it. This might do it. We're going to try it. Ah, damn. A little too close. All right, that's fine. Oh, man, he gives me a free red chest anyways. Nice, bro. Nice. Super good. Ah, nice to meet you. All right, super cool. Super cool. And I kind of want to... Yeah, let's get that. Oh, wait, if I had gotten both of these two... that might have been a bad idea. All right, that's cool. That's cool. So let's just take a quick jaunt around and see if we can't just find the secret room now. Oh, wow. That was super worth it. All right, keep an eye out for that little gray bullet dude. I've got plenty of blanks to take care of this. It's not down there. Oh, the super cheap armor, too. Yeah, you're right. You are correct. Now, I've got 10 armor, but, you know, why not get 11? And a super cheap blank. Let's get the blank, too. Why not? And what was this? Ah, 46. Too late. All right, and then the secret dude wasn't in here, right? Can I shoot at these guys? Yeah. Foo, 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 foo. Benedict. And gibberish. All right, cool, cool, cool. Okay. Now, it would just figure if it was over on the right there, so we're going to check it out, and it doesn't look like it is. Okay, good. All right, so picked up a lot of sweet ass gear, a weapon or two, these little bug boot things. Ah! Oh. Well, damn it, there goes my armor. Ah, that was my fault. That was super my fault. Well, maybe I'll pick up another armor in the secret room. If I ever find it, where the fuck is it? Not up here, not in there. It wouldn't be in the boss room, right? That would be kind of crazy. Did I check this room already? I don't think I did. Yeah, it's not there. Well, shit. Man, they are hiding this pretty good. No, not up there. All right. Well, my other guest would be up in the other chest room then. Oh, so the thing disappeared. All right. Okay, I got you. Not here. Not here. Well, where the fuck? Seriously? Where the hell would it be? I think I've covered every room, haven't I? Well, what? Oh, maybe it's in the boss elevator room. That would be kind of weird. It's not in here, probably. No. Okay. No, it's not here either. Well, shit. I'm gonna take. I don't want to waste this, so I'm gonna take one more quick jog around. Or was it in this room and I just didn't see it? Or. Well, what the shit? Man, they are hiding this pretty good. Where could it be? And it wasn't in here, right? I mean, I checked over there. Yeah, he's not hiding over there. He wasn't hiding there. Wasn't hiding here. Come on, this is kind of ridiculous. What the fuck? Where is this dude? He's not anywhere there. Not up there. Not there. Is he in the other chest room that I missed? No, not in there. I thought I checked this one already, though. No. Oh, yeah, there he is. Boom. All right, give me a... Okay, give me my armor back. That's cool. That's some cool shit. All right, very good. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, good, good, good. We're off to a good start. 3 for 3 on Master Rounds. Tons and tons and tons of armor. But now we got ice physics to contend with. Yuck. Blah. Oh, okay, all right. There's a cape bullet. Oh dear. Don't shoot that guy. Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him. Yeah. All right, see, he doesn't go after the cape bullet. All right. All right, that's cool. All right, if you could disappear, please. If you could just go away so I can be on my way, please. Thank you. All right, good shit. Oh, jeez, I thought that guy firing behind me was somebody else and not my own dude. Beautiful. Whoa, hoocha! Nice, there we go, that's what I need. Need some AoE coverage here. Yeah, go get him. And his accuracy ain't great, but I guess he's giving me some cover fire, so that's good enough. Oh, careful. Yeah. Hitcha. Woo! Hold tight. Beautiful. Oh, nice. Okay. Beautiful. All right. Keep that shit filled up. Not seeing the little hidden bullet, dude, right? Okay. Oh, boom. Boom jams, perfect. Oh, what do we got here? Heh. Aw. Not that time, bitch. Beautiful. Yeah. All right. Oh, man. I'm super ready for this. Oh, okay. There's a mirror over here, right? What is that? That's a green chest. Oh, is that worth getting a curse for, though, you think? Yeah, I guess. Oh, it's a boomerang. Boo! Oh. Okay, that wasn't worth getting a curse for. Oh, well. We'll make do. We'll work it out somehow. Yeah, if you guys could just electrify yourselves there, that'd be super cool of you. Totally was not worth getting a curse for that. Oh well, that's okay. That's alright, we'll make it happen. Got 11 fucking armor, I think we'll be okay. Alright, don't let yourself get cornered by these fucks though. Yeah, get him, nice! Beautiful. Alright, I might come back to that. Is that a mimic? It is not. I wonder if this dude would automatically fire on a mimic for me. He's super good. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Not sure if that necessarily would have hurt me, but whatever, just in case. Beautiful. Alright, well, no, I guess I'm immune to poison now because I've got the boots, so that's great. That's some good... Ooh, this is unfortunate. Ooh, alright, careful with this now. Oh, dear. Oh, careful. Nice. Oh, this still got the one dude. Yeah, oh yeah, there we go. Oh, and a free chest. Beautiful. Oh, no, it's a mimic! Fuck you! God damn it. What a shit. At least it's a shit tier mimic. Fuck off. Fuck off that garbage. You got a good hit on me, but that's all he's getting. Damn it. Now that shit's working for him. Yeah. Oh, nice. Sweet. Fuck yeah. Good aim. Stupid ass mimic. This shit. What a shit. I didn't realize drop chests could be mimics too. That's fucking ridiculous. What a dick move. Dick move, RNG. Dick move. Alright, now I gotta stop compensating for shitty aim because I have slightly less shitty aim. Go get him. Go get him. I'll deal with this guy. You go get that guy. Oh, all right. There we go. Perfect. And little bullet bots got my back. Beautiful. Eat shit. The book hits him on the head on the way down. That's great. That's awesome. I like it. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Nice, okay, good key. Oh, was there a chest down here, wasn't there? Yeah, let's go. Actually, no. We're gonna do one smarter. We're gonna wait until we see what the other chest is. Yeah, fucking RNG. Stupid ass RNG. Alright, we got a little munchy munch thing. I don't really have any shit tier weapons I want to give it, so I'm gonna say fuck that. Alright, let's just blow it up. That's fine. Ah, garbage. Okay, now that I know what that chest is, let's see what's in this one. I think I already mimic checked this one, but just in case, it is not a mimic. Beautiful. Fuck yeah. Alright, now I'm like super accurate. Yeah. Okay. That's super good. Super good. I'm gonna need every little bit of help I can get. Whoa, oh, beautiful. All right, that's great. Fucking fire up his asshole, please. Nice. Oh, super good, man. Those guys had no chance. All right, what you got for me, bro? Ah, no armor, huh? That's unfortunate. I don't think anything needs ammo. Yeah, I think we're good to go on all fronts here. Okay, let's go hit that last unknown room and we'll be out of here. This is a stupendous run so far. I can't... I can't wait for the other shoe to drop on this bullshit, though. Oh, nice. Bullet bots got my back. Yeah, go get him. Nice. Yeah, wide fucking open. I wish my accuracy boosts affected my buddy there, too. Cool. Nice. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, give me some cover fire. Yeah. Oh, okay. That's fine. I'll take the last shot on that one. No biggie. All right. And I still haven't found the secret dealio, right? I haven't really been paying attention. So let's just take a quickie peek around. For sure somebody would have called it out if I had missed it. Oh, what did he... Oh, yeah. Stupid rat. Looks pretty clear so far. See, I don't know if I have to be minimally close to him in order for him to show up, or if it's just in the room. Yeah, I mean, I guess it makes sense that there's no past for me to kill for a robot, though. If he was a busted television, I mean, he didn't really have much of a past. Maybe to undo his getting broken? Alright, so I've covered this area pretty good. Wasn't here, right? I'm not gonna fucking try to traverse that crap. Let's take a quick peek up here. Yeah, nope. Alright. He's not here either. Hum. It's gonna be a case of doubling and tripling back over this entire fucking level looking for the secret again. Makes a very compelling stream. But I'm not gonna let a secret go to waste, so is he in here? No, oh, that would be too easy. What about near the muncher? Is he near the muncher? Well, considering I'm not killing those cape bullet dudes, I'm guessing the other secret character is a bullet itself, right? That would make a lot of sense to me. He wasn't over there, so shit, I think I've been... I've been pretty much in every room? You tell me I missed it in, one of the very first rooms. No? Well, what the shit? This one's even more hidden than normal. Maybe this one's actually in the final... boss elevator room. So let's go fuck off the boss and let's see. You know, I've been having pretty good luck with this bullet bore thing, so let's what are we dealing with? Oh, it's the wall. Shit. That's not great. I don't like the wall very much. Alright, well, no master round this time. Cool. Wow, I can just barely dive past that, though. That's pretty good. Whatcha! All right, so I've got my new strat, at least. Freeze. I don't think that's slowing him down any. Although I wonder, since I don't really have any health to lose, if this will still be good for a master round. That is taking a lot of ammo and not really doing much. Whoa! Ah, alright, there's two. Alright, I'm just gonna do his little thing. Nice, okay. Ah, come on, that was a little bit of a late jump. Beautiful. Alright. Please finish the job, robot dude, thank you. Alright, there we go. Now, did that count as a master round? It didn't, because I got hit. Shit. Oh, and they gave me no armor, bastards. Ah. Alright, well, 7 armor going into the final. That's fine. And we'll see if the little secret thing is in the final. It isn't. Well, where the shit is it, you shit ass? You're gonna make me go through this entire fucking level again. Come on. Come on with that garbage. I'm not just gonna go popping blanks left and right here. I need to find this motherfucker. It should be in a blank wall, right? With enough space to fucking hold a secret room, right? You'd figure it'd be in like one of these huge ass rooms with nothing in them. No? Well, what the hell? He's being super good at hiding. They wouldn't be in an elevator shaft, right? That would be kind of ridiculous if that was the case. Okay, so no. Good. Not in here. See in that really weird shaped room? I really could use at least one more piece of armor. Going into the final level here, that would be super good. It's not in that weird shaped room either. What the shit, man? Where the fuck is this guy? He's not along that wall, right? Yeah, I already checked there. Well, what the fuck? Wow, this is making some really compelling stuff right here. And I looked in that room like 20 different times. Pretty sure he's not over here. The other guess would be on this wall, but it's not fucking nothing there. Or this, you know, kind of empty hallway here, but there's nothing. And here? Where the fuck is he? Oh my god, it's the worst. I don't want to leave without finding him, because he could have armor for me. He could really have armor that would make or break the run. That may or may not make or break the run. Son of a bitch. This guy is the worst. Where the hell is he? He doesn't disappear after one use, right? I've still got the brick of cash? Yeah, okay. Gosh dang it. Where the fuck is this dude? Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? I'm looking for the dude that tells me where the fucking secret room is. He should be showing up along one of these walls. Since I got the thingy-dingy that makes him show up like that, but I'm not seeing him. Unless he's in the boss room, that would be super weird if he was in the boss room. But I guess let's just go take a meander down there and see what we got. I think it's just spikes. No, it's not. Nothing. Well, what the fuck? This is ridiculous. Oh, that's cool. I didn't notice that there are a bunch of enemies in the wall here. That's kind of demented, actually. All right, where the fuck is this dude? Come on. Oh, this is garbage. It's not in the elevator room, right? No, I already checked there. Not in the boss door room. Okay, this is getting kind of ridiculous. I'm about to ready to say fuck it and go. Just get the fuck out. Oh. He wasn't in here. I don't think he would have been down here, right? Well, where the fuck? Ah! Where the hell is he? They don't just stop putting secret rooms in, do they? Ah! Oh man, this is annoying. Oh, this is garbage. This is super garbage. Ah, where the fuck is he? He's not along the south wall here, is he? Did I miss him? No. No. No, nothing. Did they not put secret rooms down this far? He's not in the shop, right? They're not in the shop. Okay, no. Tiny hallway. This one here? Yeah, I checked here. Like, in here? In there? In there? I don't think he would be in there, right? No, he's not in there. The mirror room? All right. That's a good call. No, he's not in the mirror room. Not, like, behind the mirror, is he? That would be garbage. No, so there wouldn't be enough room for a room there. Well, son of a bitch. All right, you know what? Fuck it. I'm not wasting any more time on that. That's fine. Whatever. Fucking whatever. Stupid garbage asshole. Fine. Whatever. I ain't mad about that. That's cool. Ooh, careful with that. No, he's gonna try summoning some bullshit, isn't he? Yeah, fuck off with that noise. Oh, now we got the ghost trying to ruin my shit. Fuck off. Whoa. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, crap. Not again. Oh, this is what ruined my run last time. Shit-ass hammer fuck. Hutcha! Okay, I'm just... Oh crap. Oh, god damn it. Of course. It catches me right at the end of my fucking roll. Oh my goodness. Alright. Oh, that's a lot of shit. Ow! Okay, I'm two down already. Ow, what the hell? Really? Oh, garbage. Oh my god. Oh no. So shit. Whoa, that guy. Oh, he almost got me. Ah, shit, now I'm three down. Fuck. Oh man, those hammers are the worst. Oh, alright. Oh, okay. Go, careful. Oh, okay. So that was a panic. That was a panic blank. That's fine. All right, that's cool. Was he firing while he's floating in the air? That's pretty baller. Ah, oh, there's a cursed one. That's great. That's super good. Yeah, get him. Beautiful. Ah, crap. I'm gonna go back over there. Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit, there's one up there still. Oh, what the fuck. Okay, good. Get my back there, Robo Bro. Ooh, lots of cursed ones. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Or I think, what are they called? The Jammed or something? That's actually pretty cool. Wow, they are tough as shit, though. Shit assholes. All right. Okay, good. Nice little key. Whoa. Oh, no! Oh, no! Ah! Oh, shit. This is shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Alright, that's fine. Oh, fucking eat a dick. Oh no! Shit ass motherfucker. Oh wow, those guys always freak me the fuck out. Alright, what do we got here? Green. Oh, it's not, alright, not a mimic. Fuck is this? Nanomachines. Oh cool, it gave me 2 armor too. That's awesome. It's pretty pro. Fucking worth it. I think every 2 hits I take, I get armor, right? Is that how it goes? So I've really got 9 armor. I hope that's how it goes. Ah, crap. Oh, garbage. Oh, garbage. Ow. Well, there goes one. Ah, he fell. What an idiot. Fucking die, you shit ass. Come on. Singularity is upon us. Fucking die. There we go. Let's see. Which one's more useful? Probably the demon. All right. Well, since I've got tons of weapons again. Nice. Whoa. Whoa. Look at them dodges. Butcha. Yeah, get him. Nice. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Good to see you. Oh, no. You don't get to summon your stupid shit ass. Oh my god, that's a lot. I think I got hit. I don't think I used a blank that time. Oh, oh my god. Okay, there you go. Good. Good. Also good. Oh, wow, that was a jerk hole room. There we go. Nice. Okay, keeping an eye out for the secret dude again, but hasn't shown up yet. Oh dear. Beautiful. All right, let's wait for it. Whoop! Beautiful. Okay. Whoop! That thing's coming for me. Do 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 do. Oh, oh, you shit ass. Fucking appears right next to me. What a dick. Whoa. Crap. All right, this is looking a little bit more grim now that I don't have quite so much armor. All right, that's fine. Oh, another blank. That's cool. That's good. That's good. What we got here? Ah, not a mimic. That actually might be worth the curse. I might come back for that, considering my water will... Oh, there's the dude. All right, there we go. Okay, so there's some armor. Open that. Yeah, armor, beautiful. Okay, good. Good moves, good moves. Worth the blank. I'll come back for this. Don't let me forget this before I fight the dragon. I didn't get any keys, though, did I? All right, that's fine. Oh, all right. There's the little thing. Ooh. Oh, 144. Really? You serious? Ooh, and a key. Damn it. Oh, that's super tempting, but a triple crossbow too. Holy shit. How much was the star? Like 24 or whatever? All right. Let's get one key. Okay, nice, cool, good weapon, good weapon. Let's actually go back. I want to see if she, will she even give me the bullets? I doubt it. Can you give me the bullet? Oh. Oh, nope, she will not. Come on, I want to kill whatever passed this thing. Oh, garbage. Yeah, I should be able to convert hearts into something, right? Your killer robot would be able to do something like that. All right, that's fine. All right, this will be a good kind of... let's get this one out. Ooh, this is getting a little dicey here. Yeah, get him. Get him, boy. Oh, and we are empty. Okay, good. Good. How much was that, the alpha bullet? It was like 140 something, right? Oh, excuse me. That one snuck up on me. All right, 144. I might be able to actually get that done yet. Unless this is the boss chamber. It is not. Okay. Whoa. Oh, that guy. He's getting close there. Yeah, there we go. Whoa, all right. You guys are going to try to ruin my day. Not going to happen, though. Hutcha! Does Robot even have a past? Well, he was a busted TV at one point. All right. Okay, so I don't even have enough for it. And I do want the star now. Ah, shit. There wasn't anything else she had, right, that would be useful at this point? 72. I could get the triple crossbow, just in case. All right. Well, this will... Curse me up the asshole, but that's all right. Hopefully it's not cursed in and of itself, like it'll still protect me. Okay. Molotov really doesn't do it. Get the triple cross, I guess. Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Five armor, three blanks, and a butt ton of ammo. Fucking bring out the biggest guns we got. Alright, you shit ass. I mean, I got nothing against you personally, Dragon, but you're kinda in the way. Alright, yeah, you're big and scary, I get it. Fire. 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 Oh dear. Wow, staying in the middle of that is actually pretty intelligent. Oh, all right. Emergency blank. I'm gonna pop as many of these as I can here. Okay. Hutcha. Whoa, that was close. That was super close. Okay, that's an okay pattern. This is a pattern I can get down with. Not even sure how much damage I'm doing to him. Not a whole butt ton, but... Also an okay pattern. No, I don't like this pattern, though. It's a lot to keep track of. Oh, wow! Got it! Okay, we're down to about half. Alright, this is not super good. Let's... Watch yourself, man. Watch yourself. Alright, emergency blank. That's fine. Everything's fine. Ah, damn, took a hit right there. That's unfortunate. Whoa. Oh, emergency blank. Alright, all out of blanks. Oh, yeah, this is getting dicey. Oh shit, he's doing the stupid bullshit again. Okay, that's good though. Got all these bouncing shit hits. Whoa! Okay. That guy should be dead over there, right? Okay, alright, so now we got that. That's cool. Well, let's keep firing this shit off while I've got some time. Maybe I'll get lucky. Oh, damn it. Ooh, that's not great. Oh, that's super dicey. All right, best weapon here. not super great, but that's right.
One down. Careful. Ow. Ooh. All right. It's fine. Come on. That's not going to do. That's going to make me go through one more, isn't it? Shit. All right. I've got two. Two armor left. No blanks. So I've got to do this upright. Oh, that's not the way to do it upright. Oh my god. Why do I have to take this to the wire every time? Why do I have to do that like that? Alright, solid. Fucking solid. I didn't use a star at all either, man. I'm an idiot. Alright, cool beans. Yeah, that would have given me like 7 seconds or some bullshit like that. Alright. Fuck yeah. All right, so what am I going to get? I've never done, like, a no-kill the past run here, so what do I get for this? Whoa! What the fuck's going on? Shit, what the hell happened? Oh shit. Oh man, I am boned now. Oh fuck. I am super boned. Oh, that doesn't look great. Ah! Oh my god. What the hell is going on? Oh my god. Oh dear. Oh, this isn't great. I got one piece of armor. Oh, that's not super good. Oh shit. All right, from here on out, it's like full fucking, oh my god, look at that garbage. Full fucking using every weapon I've got. Oh no. Oh, careful now. I've got no blanks. This is shit. Oh, shit. All right, it's fine. Nice, good shooting. Oh, that's some garbage right there, though. Come on, give me armor, you shits. No, I don't need health. Oh, fuck me. I shouldn't have used the star either. I should have fucking saved it. Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah, alright. You take care of the bro in the middle. I'll take care of that guy. Sound good? Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, that's right. I did get two blanks back. Shit, I'm an idiot. All right, what do we got here? Oh no, it's a, wait, do I have two empty guns? I've got one and one about to be empty. Oh, okay. Okay, I'll be, several empty slots in the muncher. Oh no, 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 no. Oh crap. Oh shit. Oh shit, okay. Save Jolter for the boss. Too late. Yeah, a little too late for that, I think. Oh my god, that's such a garbage weapon. Okay. Oh, that's not great. Ah! No! Okay, alright. It was a little panic use, that's fine. Oh my god, that's so garbage. That guy needs to die. There we go. Wow. What a bunch of jumping that was. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh my god, that I should have been dead. There is no reason for me to live right now. Oh shit. Well, one armor. I'm so boned. Ah, crap. No. Oh, fuck you. Fuck this guy. Fuck him up. Oh my god. Yes, get him. Okay, it's fine. Okay, everything's cool. Oh, why is the laser scout in there? Okay, good. Oh shit, he's moving like a motherfucker though. Where is this guy? Oh, yes, nuke him. Oh, get him. So close. Okay, yeah. Fuck him up. Yeah. Where's this guy? Yeah. Fucking suck shit. Suck shit, asshole. Oh no, why is there more? This is shit. Okay, oh, no. It's easy now, easy. Okay, good. All right. RoboBro's got my back. Ugh. Oh shit, this is too much. Oh my god. Oh wow! Ah, shit! What is that garbage? Oh fuck you! No fuck! Oh no! Oh shit! Oh wow! That was some good shit. Bullet hell! That's beautiful. Some beautiful shit right there. Okay, cool. Cool beans. Robot past killed. Oh, wait. All right. Well, I actually like the robot quite a bit. I also heard tell that there was another mode I could try here. Oh, there's speedrun mode as well. All right, let's turn on beast mode. I want to see what happens with beast mode. Let's use the Marine for this. Okay, so I know there's a 6th level now. Oh man, how much is this guy? 25, fuck me. 25? 100? Holy shit! Railgun? Oh man, nice. It looks good. 25. 20. Jesus. That's a little pricey. 12. 15. 25. Alright, well I can afford that. Okay, no, wait, I wanted to talk to this, that gambling dude over there first, right? 7-leaf clover. Nice. Yeah, alright, thanks, brah. And I think I have, what, 2 mimics left, right? God damn it. Stupid-ass mimics. Yeah, the microtransaction gun. Not sure what the fuck that does, but for 100? Damn, it better do something pretty gosh dang good. Okay. Alright, so beast mode is on. What the fuck does that mean? What the fuck am I doing? Do I get something? Do I... Alright, fossilized gun, 7-leaf clover, alright. So it doesn't appear to be any different so far. Okay. Oh my god, alright. Okay, I think I see what's happening here. There's a lot more enemy spawns, isn't there? Whoa. Alright, getting too close. Is that all that beast mode is more enemy spawns? Otherwise, it's the same. Seems like that for now. Alright, so now, how did bullet hell get unlocked? Is it just me going through all the pasts? Maybe that was it? Fucking scared the shit out of me.
that I'm aware that it's there. Spawns a gun after the fifth floor that shoots tigers. You know, I wouldn't put it past this game to do that, honestly. It seems like something that would fit right in. I'm kind of surprised that they don't have a gun that shoots tigers already. Kaboom, eat shit. Okay, good. I guess beast mode level 1, it really isn't that much different. It isn't really that much different than a normal level 2 or 3, probably. But good, last run was pretty gosh dang good. 3 for 5 on master rounds, at least. And a visit to bullet hell, which I didn't die immediately, which is super weird. No, that's garbage. Maybe the enemies are more powerful? P3? No, they seem to have the same amount of health. Another blank. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, coward. Fucking flipping that table. Only I can do that, you shit. Alright, so there was a water barrel in that room. I forget where that is. Got another key, so I might need that. Oh, and there's a water barrel there too. Very lucky. Oh no, not anymore. There isn't. Shit. Shit. Alright, so the other one was down here. Yeah. Oh, that's not gonna be over far enough, is it? Oh, wow, just barely squeaking on through. That one's gonna be a bit too high, isn't it? Oh, no, well, squeaking on through again. Betrayed lucky. Oh, alright. Oh, no, not quite. There we go. Oh, kaboom. Oh, that was the wrong place to float there, ghost man. I heard tell that there was a way to steal from the shop, too. I have to figure that out. At some point, maybe I need a special item or whatever. Some way to go invisible. Or, oh, I wonder. The box I tried to use as a thing of defense, I wonder if that would let me steal from a shop. That would be super cool if that was the case. The chance of me getting a box and actually hanging on to it is probably pretty slim. Garbage ass chests. Have bags of shit in them. Alright, very good. Alright, I'm just gonna need that other key then. Alright, this time I'm not gonna forget to go to Oubliettes. That's too funny. Too funny. Got it all opened up. And it all opened up and fucking forgot to go to the Oubliette last time. It's pretty good. Pretty typical of my form, though. Guys are really fucking easy now. I know pretty much all their patterns. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Just kind of wish I had some better weapons to deal with this. Whoa, 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 it's trying to get the drop on me, huh? Not gonna work though. Too fast. Too fast. Gotta go fast. Oh, there's still one more left. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah, oh, I was gonna hold off on that. Oh well. Whoa! Not that time, bitch. Ooh, he's getting a little, he is a little pissed. This guy's a little pissed. That's right, he's done. Nice. Okay, good armors. Oh, fuck yes, this weapon. All right, great. Another master round. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Alright, now Oubliette. Don't forget. Don't forget. Box only works once. Okay. Okay, good to know. Soldier stronger now that you've killed his past? I don't think so. I think he's the same. I think he's just the same. For everybody. Except now you get his super awesome Medal of Valor or whatever. Hope I can pick that up again at some point. All right. Solid start. Let's keep rolling. Whoa, I dove through there, you motherfucks. All right, it's fine. No props. I'm gonna try to save that Raiden coil for the level 4 boss. If it's the kill pillars, it's gonna be perfect. Perfect weapon for that. Can hit everything at once. Ooh, cool. Good free drop. Free key drop. Now, starting with the Marine, it's like I've got those two accuracy boosts already, which is fucking fantastic. My fave. Whoa, ooh, getting dicey, huh? You shit-ass ghost. Oh, nice. Extra poison on those dudes for me, brah. It's a big ass help. You got time to get some food? Well, if it's a good run, sure. If it's not so good a run, maybe not. All depends. All depends on how garbage I am tonight and how garbage the RNG wants to be to me tonight. What's this? Ooh, C4. Nice. Right, forgot those spikes are there. Chunk. Could you? Ooh, a little dicey. I don't know. I'm feeling pretty good about this. You probably got some time. You want to give it a go. Oh, nice. What a drop. Dang, another ammo drop. Maybe I can encourage this rat to get the fuck out of here and not steal my ammo. Yeah, come on. No, do it, you shit ass. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Leave my ammo alone. I'll come back for that, maybe. Ah, garbage. Whoa, whoa, all right. Trying to get a little smart. Not gonna let it happen. Boom. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Whoa, careful. Easy. But yeah. All right. Good luck in your quest for food. Get something delicious. Oh, 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 bastard got me. That was a good shot. That was a good shot. Worthy of a hit. Whoa. That one not so much though. Oh, wow, another ammo drop? Ah, oh, the rat took the other ammo. What a fucker. Alright, I'm gonna chase him away from this one too. Yeah, you shit, get out of here. Fucker, that's my ammo. Will he try it again if I step out of the room? Now he's not going to come back. Oh, well, there's a little glitchy glitch. My bullets just stay in there. All right, I'm going to wait for him to come back. I'm going to bust in and shoot his asshole. Or do I have to get two rooms away now? I must have to get two rooms away. Like, oh shit, he was onto me. Oh, no, he's not gonna do it, huh? All right, can dumbass rat. Okay, now I'm two rooms away. Yeah, I think I heard him just phase in there. Oh, you shit, no, 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 no. Oh, I almost got him. What a jackass. Ah, well, it was worth a go. Sneaks it on there. Oh, ah, ball sack. Oof, all right, let's get out of the corner. This is fine. Beautiful. Oh, oh, nice. Get that shit out of here. Okay. Oh, jeez. What is up with all these fucking ammo drops? Ridiculous. Whoa, easy now. Why don't they trigger that bullshit? Oh, damn it. Stupid butthole. Huh? Shit. There we go. Whoa. Boom. Oh, that's right, the crest is down there. It doesn't look like I need a key for the door, so that's good. Yeah, not a mimic. Oh, nice! Good grenade launcher. Fantastic. Alright, so the crest is down there, and looks like we're good to go. Alright, let's use a grenade launcher. Boom. 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 It really doesn't do all that much damage. But it does destroy a whole butt ton of bullets, so that's... Ow! Fuck. So that's something. Alright, so I'm not gonna waste it. This guy's pretty easy. I'm not gonna waste it on him. Just gotta rely on my good old reflexes, which apparently are shit. Damn it. That's fine. No big deal. There's a couple health drops I can pick up before I get the fuck out. Whoop. Well, so. Okay, no props. Whoa, be careful. Whoa, almost got me that time. Fuck off. Whoa, nice. All right, get out the fucking corner. Whoa. And he's just about done. Boom, eat shit. Beautiful. Wait, what's this? Oh, wait, I think I can steal from the shop with this once, right? This little invisibility ring? If that's the case, let's call in some ammo. Pick that shit up and get that. All right, let's go give it a go. Let's give it a go. Is this guy have anything worth stealing from? Like a weapon? All right. Can I? Oh, damn. Oh, he's gone now. What a shit. Well, I hope that was worth it because I got cursed for doing it too. I might regret that. I may very well regret doing that. Okay, so there's some health here. I hope he still shows up in later levels. Is he just gonna fuck off forever? That could be unfortunate for me. That could be super unfortunate. Oh crap, I didn't check what that dude needed for the final shortcut last time. Oh, he's gone for good now. Uh-oh. Oh, that might have been a bad thing to do then. On top of being cursed. Or jammed, or whatever the fuck they call it. So maybe I should have stolen something worth a little bit more. Oh well, I think that was the best thing he had. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, this is a little bit dangerous. Careful now. There, nice. Whoa. Okay. Let's watch the hitbox in that guy, guys. Come on. Whoa. Oh shit. You're watching the stream on the bus. Nice. I was never able to get Twitch working real well on mobile. Fortunately. Jesus, what is with all these fucking ammo drops? This is ridiculous. Okay, so here's the shop down here. He should be all good, right? Oh, he's gone. What a shit. Fucking coward. Well, now I can shoot in the shop all I want, though, motherfucker, and you can't do a damn thing about it. Alright, free health. Oh, that's right, I've got that crest. I should be a little bit more careful. I've just been running around like nobody's business. Without a care in the fucking world. I've just been, you know, firing as normal. Oh, nice. Good shooting. Really find that altar. I really go to the temple this time around, since I really have no... Whoa. Although I'm not really seeing this as much of a beast mode, this doesn't really seem all that different. Oh, all right, careful with this. Oh, well. Ah, shit, there goes the thing. Oh, well. That's right, I didn't really want to go to the temple or the abbey or whatever, anyways. That's cool. Wait, are you serious about the tiger gun? I can't really tell if you're being sarcastic. I cannot, honestly. With this game, I would not be super surprised. But that seems a little bit janky, right? It doesn't seem like it would be enough to qualify it as a beast mode. Oh man. Yeah, oh, I figured he was gone for it. There we go. Good shit. Whoa. Oh, I bet there's a... It is not. Damn it. Figured the secret room was going to be in there. Oh, there's a little cursey-curse one. All right. Well, they are going to corner me in no time if I let them. So fuck it. Whoa. Lots of good health drops, too. Weird. Booms. Alright, what you got? What you got for me? Ah, shit tier, awesome. Yeah, woo! Bag of shit? Yeah, bag of shit. Alright. Ah, okay, so there's the altar. So I would have had to go for a damn long time. Alright, so now, the shop being closed means I can't buy any emergency keys. Ah, fuck. Ah, darn it. Well, I'm gonna have to rely on the RNG's good graces for key drops then. Oh well, I guess I made my bed, now I've got a lie in it. Really should have stole this. Ow, son of a damn it, doorway. Should have picked my steel a little bit better. I guess the upside is I'll have plenty of money for any shrines. Like the Gun God Shrine, which I keep hoping I see again. Hope it wasn't just a fluke that one time. Whoa! Aww, garbage. Okay. Ah, shit. Alright, well, hopefully the boss drops a key for me, because I want what's in there. Damn it. Ah, beholster. Let's get some grenades up in your asshole. Oh, shit. Oh! Nice. Good moves. Alright, just don't let him corner you. Or does this dude always stay in the center? I can't really tell, honestly. Oh, dick. Alright, no master round for me. That's fine, I guess. Yeah, this rifle isn't bad. It's not super good. It's not bad, either. Thank you. Yeah, there we go. No props. Nice. All right. A little two ammo plus a little ant thingy dingy. Or two armor, rather. Duh. All right, so no keys. Unfortunate. How about another bag of shit? No? More health? All right, well, that's cool too, I guess. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Well, maybe if I get far enough, I can see what that dude needs for the final shortcut. Oh, careful now. Whoa! Whoa, oh, that was a bad place. That was a bad direction to roll. Don't do that shit, please. Yeah! Oh, it sucks shit. Oh, almost three for. Almost a three for. Yeah, eat shit. Nice. Good moves. Ah, garbage. Who the hell puts these chests down here? That seems a little weird. Whoa, easy now. Oh, come on. Bullshit. Do 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 pop 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 pop. These a couple key drops, please. Perhaps some more armor, or even a chest or two would be cool. Oh, oh, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Go, go. All right, good. Get out of the fucking corner, you idiot. Whoa! Careful. Hey! God damn it, die, you son of a. Mmm! You bitch! There we go. Oh, hello. Nice. Let's fill this up. Whoa! Whoa! Careful, easy. Yeah, I see that up there, you shit. Oh, a couple more, huh? Whoa! Ah, there we go. There's a good old key. We'll see what the other chest is before I go waste that motherfucker. Yeah, okay. Let's see what you got. Oh! Yeah! Homing bullets. All right. Kind of hoping for like fire or poison or something, but homing is good too. Oh, hey, bro. Boom. Two. Alright. Alright. Okay. Nice shooting. Alright. Alright. Last one's always a bitch. Is that even the right angle for it? A little bit more up. There we go. Perfect. Alright, now we play the waiting game a little bit. I could have had it right there. Boom. Ah, nice. Nailed. Nailed, motherfucker. Woo-hoo-hoo! Alright, wait a minute. Mimic check. Alright, good. Oh, what is that? Woo! Oh, I'm even more cursed now. The fight saber. Alright, very good. Reload to reflect nearby bullets. Nice, cool. Ancient weapon composed entirely of hardened light. Nice. Nice. Okay. Alright, okay. Whoa, yeah, suck it! Oh dear. Don't corner yourself, you idiot! Especially with those guys, you shit! Alright, get the fuck out of here. It was worth a little... Worth using a blank for that garbage. There we go, nice. Oh wow, alright. Build that up. Oh, that's so baller. Alright, cool. Couldn't hear my smooth voice, huh? Nice. That's very flattering. Kappa. Oh boy. Whoa, that's right, I got homing bullets too. Shit. I don't need to be super accurate. I need to be somewhat accurate, but not super. Boom. Alright, good. Oh, you coward, get out of here. Fucking asshole hiding behind a table. What kind of douchebag does that? Whoa, shit! Ugh. Oh boy. Why are we doing the Marine again? Well, I'm through everybody else. I'm willing to call that robot run a victory. And I just turned on Beast Mode because I wanted to see what it was, so. And Marine's my favorite, so. We'll see what we can manage here. I'm gonna see if we can't just get to bullet hell again. Twice in one night would be super good. Ow! Well, that was good. If I keep playing like that, that's not gonna happen. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? Come on, statue to gun gods. Ah? Ah, boo! Boo. Stupid muncher. What does beast mode do? Honestly, no clue. No clue, and I'm not sure if Jihad Jones is telling the truth when he says the tiger gun at the end. It sounds just silly enough to be accurate, but I have honestly no idea. Oh, come on, I jumped out. Shit ass. Nice. Oh, this is a fucking asshole. Bursted over there. Alright, is this guy no longer pissed at me? Aw. Boo. They're gonna be that way the entire run. That's some garbage. Oops. Alright, this is fine, I guess. This is fine. Ah, of course that garbage asshole is over there in the corner. Wow, I've gotten more ammo drops in this level, in this run, than I've had the entire time I've played this game, I think. Oh, okay. All right. We got a another little cape, dude. Gonna be careful with my firings. Hopefully he doesn't get in my way. I hate to have to shoot him accidentally. Oh, 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 careful. Oh, oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hit you. Let's go about your business. There we go. All right. So that should be everything, right? Can I run into him? I can run into him. Can I dive into him? I can dive in. Okay. But it hurts him. There we go. Perfect. All right. So I think that's three, right? How many do I need to save? Five, seven, ten? Something like that. All right, we're all set to go. Do I have another key? I do not. Oh, maybe the boss dropped one. All right, let's give this fight saber a try. What you got? Ooh, that seems really good. This seems really good. Oh, oh, that's right, that's right, that's right. Okay. Oh, yeah. All right. It's all right. Okay. Well, it's all right, I guess. It's not super great. Oh man, even the grenades are homing. That's great. I love it. Oh, yeah, all right. Coward. Do your roly rolls. Whoop. Careful now. All right. Doing that bullshit. Do 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 do. Oh no! Oh jeez! Wanna dive? Oh shit! What the asshole? Oh man, he was really trying super hard there. Oh Jesus! Wow, he's gunning directly for me. He's having none of my bullshit now. Whoa. This is getting a little close. What else we got? Oh, you jackass. Come on. Come on, you shit. Whoop. Whatcha? Thank you. Oh, bastard. Tag me. What a fucker. Dang. Dang. I was feeling pretty good about that, too. Not gonna waste any more of my cool ass guns. There we go. That should do it. Bum, 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 bum. Save 69 of them. I get it. Three of those. How many of those do I have? Nine. Nice. All right. Whoa! What is that? Ring of triggers, items equals guns. Huh. Oh, so if I use an item, right. Summons bullets on active item use. Nice. Cool. All right, let's go blow up that chest and be on our way. So I only got one key drop and like three different ammo drops in one level. Must be hitting double digits by now on this run alone. Alright. Actually, is there any guns? No. I think I'll hang on to everything. Well, if you're looking for something else to watch after I'm done tonight, RPG Limit Break started today. They always do some really cool shit. It's like AGDQ for RPGs. Wow, these guys are super inaccurate. All right, let's do that. There we go. Oop. Speedrunning RPGs. Yeah, it sort of is. It sort of is. Oh, Jesus. All right. That guy needs to die, please. Thank you. It sort of is. I mean, some of the RPGs are actually kind of shitty, too. But that's kind of fun to watch in and of itself. Whoa, where the fuck did that guy come from? There we go. Perfect. Yeah, I suppose I could host their channel for a while, couldn't I? That's a good idea. I believe I will do that. Whoa, Jesus. Whoa, fuck. Didn't see those pits there. Man, they're really good at hiding those trapdoors. Whoa, eat shit. Yeah, I forget how long they're going with that, too. Oh, it's this thing again. Sweet cheap shit. Oh, come on, really? You guys all got together and said, well, fuck that guy for stealing once? Oh, eat a shit. Eat a shit. Ugh, you guys suck. You guys are garbage. All right. You gonna let me? You gonna let me play 19? Nice. All right. All right. Geometry, don't fail me now. Nice. Okay. Good. Yeah, boom. All right. Okay, so this one's a little tricky. Doink. Yeah, there we go. All right, so I get 3 bounces on this, right? Shit, this is gonna be garbage. Son of a bitch. All right, so if I get the 1, 2, 3, that might work right there. That's going to be cutting it super close. All right, we'll try it. Oh, shit. Just a little bit off. What a fuck. All right, cool. Free red chest, though. Yoink. Oh, it's not super great. Oh, wait. Maybe this one's pretty good. I don't think I've seen this one before. Huh. All right. Cool. God, it's so garbage they won't sell to me. What a bunch of shitheads. Come on now. You guys are the worst. Do y'all go to some shopkeeper's convention or some bullshit? Ugh. Garbage assholes. But there's an achievement for stealing from the shop. Why would I not steal from it? I mean, get free shit? I mean, what better? Whoa, okay. What more do you want, really? It's a victimless crime. I suppose I shouldn't have tried to steal twice. Maybe that was my downfall. Whoa, careful. Oh, we got a locked ass door down there. Good. Oh, that was a bad place to stand there, bro. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Excuse me, pardon me. Shit. I figured if he wasn't gonna miss one thing, why would he miss 2 things? Or 3 for that matter. Oh, no. Oh, get your garbage asshole out of here. You shit. Whoa, easy now.
You bastard.
Oh, come on, you fuck. There, eat it. Beautiful. Good. The golden kappa. Nice. Is it more rare than the rainbow kappa? That one seems to get passed around quite a bit. Ah, shit. This asshole. Oh. Excuse me, pardon me. Is it only visible to those with pure of heart? I don't think I qualify then. Oh, you garbage. No, don't summon your bullshit skeleton thing. Did I get him quickly enough? Oh, where is he now? Hutcha! Oh, I got him. Took a hit for it, but I got him. Eat shit. Ah! Eat shit. Okay. Shit. Hiya. Boom. Ah, shit. Fucking locked ass chest. Oh, boy. Random Twitch user will have this kappa replaced with a golden kappa at a random time. Nice. That's pretty neat. That's a fun little thing. Good work. Good work, Twitch. Whoop. Now, if only they'd get rid of Flash altogether, I could be super happy. Whoa! Oh, come on. I dove fucking douchebags. Whoop. Now where the fuck are my health drops? Oops. Now that I actually need them. This doesn't look good. this is a son of a bitch. Narrow ass corridor. Whoa, Jesus. All right, well, this guy needs to go fuck him. Go fuck himself. There we go. Right, yeah. Go, dear. Oh, it's bad. Oh, dodge. Oh, shit. Game always makes me put in overtime. Well, I'm not going to quit in the middle of a perfectly good run. That would be kind of silly. That would be really super silly. All right. Let me guess. This is going to be a black chest that I don't have a key for. Oh, okay. All right. That's fine. Wow. Two right next to each other. Good work. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, is this guy forgiven me yet? No, he's still gone. What a shit. What a shit. Alright, so this is level 4. This is what I've been saving this shit for. It better be the kill pillars. Yes! Alright, that's good. Toasty, toasty, toast, toast, toast! Eat shit! Yeah, what you got? Yeah. Fucking simultaneous death, you shit assholes. Alright, let's take it easy. You got this, no props. Ooh, they're getting pissed. They're getting super pissed. Yeah, what you guys got? What you got? Come on! Go, 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 go! Oh, I figured I could... Oh, shit. No! Oh, I fucked it up anyways. Damn. Damn. Damn, I figured that would be enough to kill them all at the same time. Oh, well. If I only take one hit facing the kill pillars, that's pretty gosh dang good anyways. Yeah, he's dead. There we go. Unnecessary risks for the win. Alright, pretty solid. 1911, nice. That's a fun weapon to fire. Alright, I think we're done here. Let's go... blow up dust chests and be done with it. Wow, almost used the entirety of the son of a bitch, too. Yeah. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yay, nice. Alright. Good deal. Nice. Really good deal. I can't get anything out of them. Alright, for being double cursed, this is going pretty goddamn fucking well. Will the blacksmith be upset at me? That's a good question. I guess we'll hopefully find out. Maybe. Maybe. That would be kind of bad. My time of greatest need to have the shops pissed off at me. Alright, bro, what you need? Someone's real heart. 6. Oh, God, really? Fuck you, man. You need 6 hearts, my asshole. Here, take a quick look up my asshole. I got your 6 hearts right here. Yeah, fuck. All right. 6 hearts. 6 hearts. Good to know. Oh, that guy. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's no good. Oh, ow. Wow, that is really painful. Cool. Whoa, this is getting really close. Get out of here, fucker. Wow. You shit. Get out of here, fucker. Oh, fuck off. All right, well, panic blank there, but that's fine. There. Shit. What an asshole. Whoa. Oh wait, what's going on? Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, this is garbage. This is some hot garbage right here. I'm just gonna coward it out back here. That's fine. All right, maybe I'll move up a little bit. Oh, he's... Oh, okay. All right, that's not bad. There. Oh, props. Whoa, careful. Aw, oh, fuck me.
Hotcha!
What? Who are you? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Well, six hearts doesn't seem to be that bad. Now, if I had gotten more than one fucking master round, this would have been pretty easy piece of cake. But nope, couldn't quite swing it this time. Oh, shit. Rounds do again, they give you an extra heart. Oh, shit. Do I even need to go here? I do not. Fuck it. No need to take the unnecessary risks. Suppose I could... Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that either. Oopsie. Oh, well, that's fine. A little extra. Oh, shit, there's a lot going on here. Oh, dear. All right, I think it's time to bust out a little something better. Reload, please. Oh, dear. Ow. Well, okay. Oh, no. Hey. Ah, you shit. Come on. That's something new. Extra heart and nothing else? Yes, I believe that's correct. I swear there have been some times where it's given me a boatload of cash, too, but I have not been able to reproduce. More than once or twice. And I'm not even sure it's because of the master round that I get that cash. Alright, what would really be garbage if I face a cursed dragon? That would be super garbage. I don't think it's possible for bosses to be cursed, but... You know, it very well could happen, so, you know. Ooh, nice. Yoink. Ah, ball sack. Not even a mimic. Huh? Oh, come on, you're pissed at me too, bro? Ah, oh, you shit ass. Ah, garbage. I'm not feeling so good about the blacksmith then. She's gonna be pissed at me. Oh, huh. Oh, fuck you, that garbage. Woo-hoo. There we go. Take care of business real quick, like. Whoa, shit. Look out. Whoa. Ah, balls. Nope. None of that. Whoa. Careful. Really use the use of my ring back for the boss, please. Thank you. Almost there. Huh? Oh, damn it! Is she gonna give me the bullet at least? Thank you. Why are you here? I think I already talked to her about that, actually.
Interesting. Damn, what a fucking pile of shit. I guess I'm not stealing anymore. All right, fair enough. You've improved my morals very slightly for the next run. Very good. Stupid ass shopkeeper. What a dick. What a dick. He had the last laugh, I suppose. Ah, so close. Come on. There we go. Our ring's ready to go. Whoa, careful now. Are these guys getting slightly closer? Oh, this is not going to be good. Excuse me, fellas. I need to get through here. Thank you. Excuse me, pardon me. Does bullet hell not show up if I take the bullet to kill the past? I figured it would show up anyways. That would suck. That would suck if that's the case. Alright, which one was almost empty? There we go. Perfect. Perfect. Well, if that's the case, that's shitty. But oh well. That's fine. Oh, damn it, bastard. Yeah. Whoop. Okay, another blank, thank you. Close here. Come on. Almost. Whoa. Oh shit, that was a cape dude. God damn it. Ah, oh, that could have been number four. Oh well. You. Alright, good. I was wondering why he wasn't firing at me. I'm like, what the fuck? Is this some kind of trick? Ah, well. Wow, that's three cape dudes on the night though. That's pretty good. They were much rarer. Ow! Oh well, he'll be fine. He'll be up and walking around in no time. Whoa! Shit, man. Okay. Woo! Nice. Okay. Oh, you jackass. Come on. Come on, you fucker. You coward. Yeah, that's right. Uh-oh. Beautiful. Oh, Jesus. Where the hell did he come from? Come on, why didn't they trigger that? It's garbage. Yeah, there we go. No probs. Alright, what kind of chest can I open this time? Is it a mimic? It is a mimic! Wow, lucky, lucky. Oh, bad, actually. Well, I'm gonna coward this one out. Alright. Alright, you fuck.
least he'll give me something. Damn it. Well, yeah. Shit. Hey. Whoa. Careful. Hey. Hey. All right, this will make only one more mimic left for that hunting quest. Wow, this guy's a pain in the asshole. Ooh, nice. All right. Perfect. Okay, so okay, let's go. Just in case my luck holds out and I get some health from this chest. I doubt it. I'm using Nuclear Throne as an example of something particularly screen shake. Well, that makes a lot of sense. Ah, damn, it's a bag of shit. Alright, whatever. That makes a lot of sense. Vlambeer games in particular are notable for their screen shake. And the devs get around quite a bit for going to conferences and such. I'm not too surprised. Which conference? Do you know which one it was? Oh yeah, eat shit! Oh, jeez. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Beautiful. I've got to be getting close to the end. There we go. All right, well... Okay, so I'm going to play this like... under the assumption that I can get to bullet hell even with the bullet that can kill the pest. So, that being said... let's use this one first. That's so cool. Oh, does it go back to hit him? That's nice. That's awesome. Woo! Oops. I should have waited. Oh, well. All right. Lots of good patterns so far. Ooh, this is good. This is good for this. All right, just wait for it. Nice. Those are good dodgings. Good dodgings. Oh, perfect. All right, wait for it. Oh, what? Oh, that's garbage. It does fucking contact damage, too? Oh, come on with that shit. Whoa, yeah, eat that. Oh my god. Oh, that's bad! Oh, whoopsie. I didn't use that one very effectively. That's alright. Ah, crap. Whoa, look at that! Ah! Oh my god, yeah, eat it, shit ass! Wow, this gun is really super good for this. All right, wait for it. What's he gonna do? Aw, that didn't do shit. Oh, man. Ah, crap. Oh, not again. Jackasses. Oh, shit. Oh, dear. All right. You need to go away, please. There we go. Perfect. Ow. Reload. Where are you? Oh. Go. Oh, what the? Ah, oh, shit. Alright. Oh, look out! Oh, look out! There's a lot going on. Ah, crap. Alright, I've got one blank left. Use it wisely. Boom. suppose I could use my little ghost ring thing too, huh?
Wow, that's not really doing much.
There we go.
Okay, so what's my best rapid damage weapon? Okay. Let's use this one. Oh, what? Come on. Garbage. All right, not the greatest. Putcha. 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 Hey,
oh, super close.
Oh, boy. All right.
Hey, 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 huh.
All right, one more round should do it. One more, you shit. Ooh, wow, lucky placement and all that shit. And suck shit. Woo. Okay. Boom, boom, ba boom, 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 boom. I unlocked a bait launcher apparently, and it said beast mode completed, so. Alright, I guess that's something. I guess that was beast mode. Okay, I'm still not entirely sure what the fuck the point of that was, but whatever. All right, so let's see. Let's see here. Will I still be able to go to bullet hell with the bullet that can kill the past? Or will it say, no, fuck you, you're done. Fuck you, you did too good. No, I think I can still go. Yeah, see? No props. No props. All right, well, we'll see what we can do here. We're a little bit better outfitted. Heart in half instead of just one single armor with the robot, so we might be okay. I really just want to make it to the end and see what the boss is all about. Nice. Whoa, jeez. Look out for that shit. Okay. Oh, wow. Good key drop. I hope they give me, like, a rainbow chest. Oh, maybe the rainbow chest will be down here. That would be super baller. Ah. Garbage. Oh, no. There's way too much. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Why are there so many? Oh, man. What the shit? Oh my god. Fucking eat it. Alright, that's good shit. That's good shit. Woo! There you go. Alright, good deal. Okay, also good deal. Oh, shit! Ah! Fucking, damn it. Oh, no! Alright. Oh my god, why are there so many? Alright, so what needs it the most? Nah. I think I'll use a fight saber, yeah. There we go. Damn it, I need health, you shits! I need help! I need some health. I need a chest or something, I don't know. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, this is really bad. This is real bad. Okay, let's get some bullshit out of my face. Okay, there you go. There you go. Just fucking coward this out right away.
Whew.
Okay. Oh, another ammo thing. Holy shit. All right, well, that's a good time to have it, I guess. Fill up the riding coil.
Oh. Why does it have to be so nerve-wracking?
Oh, cool. It goes through walls, too. That's awesome. That's the ultimate coward weapon.
Sucks shit. There's nothing you can do about it, bitch.
Yeah, I'm not taking any chances with that cursed motherfucker. Please die. You are taking a lot of my ammo for this. Please die. Thank you. What a shit. Oh, wow. All right. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. I didn't even need to come in here. Fuck me. Fire, please. Oh, shit. All right. Reset it. Boom. Good. Oh, that's really good. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Please reload. Fire, fire, fire. Blanks. Good call. Okay, I need something a little bit better than this, though. Oh, my God. Okay, good. Who's left? Oh, you shit. Oh no, fuck you with that garbage. Shit. Ah! Oh no! Shit! Okay, alright. Oh no, alright, emergency. Fuck off with that noise. Okay, good. Oh, garbage.
Oh, no! Oh, fuck!
Oh. Damn. Hot damn. This is a pretty good run, regardless. Holy shit.
Ah!
Wow. Wow, that is nuts. That is super nuts. Woo! Okay. All right, well, we got one more night to go with this. Next stream, Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Finish off the Gungeon for now. Holy shit. Super fucking rad.
Woo!
Right. Feeling pumped. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.